Hello guys, so let's do a trade recap on GU. But before that, let's check first yung DXY. So for me, DXY is still bullish. So as you can see, on the monthly basis, it actually reacted on the CB, and currently meron tayong BC na kung saan nag-react yung price, and potentially I think this will still take yung price dito sa CB na to, sa area na to. Then if we will be going on a weekly time frame, so dito meron tayong mitigation block sa area na to, rejection block on this area, and meron tayong FBG kung saan nag-react yung price. And on this side, meron tayong min threshold kung saan nag-react din yung price. So, possible kunin pa rin yung nasa taas. Meron pa rin ka tayong buy side liquidity on this area. And meron din gap dito. So, if DXY is pumping, other pairs is dumping. So kung pupunta tayo sa daily ng GU, so on GU, okay, so currently it's bearish. So if you'll be looking here, na sweep tong previous ano natin, high. Kung titingnan natin yung monthly niyan, still bearish. For me, it's bearish. And nag-react siya actually sa fair value gap na to. So, meron dito yung fair value gap. And meron din tayong mitigation block on this area. Titingnan natin. So more likely, pwede pang kunin itong mga sell side na to. So let's see. On a weekly. Okay. On a weekly, meron tayong possible na may mga FPG dito. Meron din sell side liquidities on these areas. Okay. Ito possible kunin din. Yan. And let's go on the daily. So, kung titingnan natin yung daily, it's still bearish. Meron tayong reclaimed OB on this part. So, for me, potentially ang price will still go down and get those sell side liquidities on these areas, since ito parang ano na siya, low resistance liquidity run na on this part. So let's go on 4 hours. So 4 hours, paano ko tinik yung trade ko kanina? So sa 4 hours we have this CB. So nag-react dito yung price. So nagpunta dito yung price. So since na bullish ang ano natin, ang bias natin. So more likely on this area doon ako titingin based from rules. Okay. So dito, so you'll see here, meron na siyang so after mag-react dito sa ano, meron tayong high probability PDR race on this area wherein it was created on a New York session. Then sa 15 minutes, You can actually see here na nag-create na siya ng market maker. So ito is smart money reversal. So from original consolidation, accumulation, reaccumulation, smart money reversal, distribution and redistribution. So here meron na rin tayong sweep. I stop right on this part. So for me, high probability na price will go down to get those sell side liquidities. So here, meron tayong original consolidation. This one is accumulation. Okay. Also on this area. Then this is smart money reversal on this part. Accumulation, distribution, and redistribution. This area. Okay. So, kung titingnan natin siya, okay, meron na tayong intermediate term low in this area. Okay. So, meron din tayong BC. So, gusto ko ma-invalidate muna yan. So, meron na tayong change, failed on change of ano, of date of delivery on this area. So, ang ginawa ko for the 15 minutes time frame, hinintay ko muna magkaroon ng ano dito. Invalidation. So for me, high probability yung ano na to after magkaroon ng distribution, then distribution. Actually, hintay ko muna itong 15 minutes na ma-invalidate. And kung titingnan natin ang DXY, ano na rin siya. So yan, so meron tayong mitigation block on this part na breaker block. Okay, so on that area, pagpunta tayo ng 5 minutes. The 5 minutes, I think that 2 minutes. So after mabreak yung ano 15 minutes. So dito. We have this FBG. I think dito ko siya kinuha kanina. So and ito yung mitigation block na kinuha ko. Sabi ko dito sigurado ako since ano yun nga meron na tayong smart reversal dito, smart money reversal on this part, may distribution and redistribution na. So kung babalik tayo ng 2 minutes, okay, on this area meron na dito mitigation block. Breaker block. May breaker block din dyan. And yung entry ko is on this part. So 5 minutes. Ayan. So yan. So kung titingnan mo, so ang target ko lang is yung loan na to at saka to. Itong area na to. One hour. Yeah, itong 1 hour na busy. Yeah. 1 hour busy yung target ko. Pero, yun nga. So, kung titingnan natin yung ano, yung sa original consolidation, yun talaga yung final target natin. But for me, okay na ako doon yung kanina. Since 2.98 na ano na yun. Na RR. So,